welcome back to the channel. Today is a brand new video, which is gonna, since it's been so long since I've done a viewer game, so I decided to do a superhero themed Fortnite fashion show. So yeah, how it's gonna work is I have about 5 people back there. They're gonna come up, show me their skins, do a couple emotes, and I'm gonna pick the best one over the course of a couple rounds. And since Aquaman did come out the time of the day of recording this, and 2 days after the time of you guys seeing this, you know, I just decided to bring back viewer games, and you guys can expect one in the future. So if you guys want to be the next one, because the winner of this will move on to the finals for a chance to win 2,000 V-Bucks along with the other winners. And, yeah, it's going to be very cool, it's going to be really fun, and if you guys want to enjoy the video, please leave a massive like, and subscribe, and share with your friends. It's a brand new video. We also released brand new merchandise exclusive for July 2020, and even more. So, we're just going to go through, and we're going to see who's the best superhero-themed Fortnite fashion show combo. See you guys in one quick second. Okay, we're going to start. We have our first contender. It's a banana. It's a super banana. It's a superhero banana. I like it. It's unique. I like the back wings. The pickaxes are kind of like, you know, superhero. But you know what? The cape, it's a banana. It's a meme. That's drip. Go back up there. You can go up there. Okay, next up we have CK Warrior, who's Star-Lord. This is a nice one of the original models, too. Backwing is Rust Bucket. I like it. I like Rust Bucket backwing a lot. We have the pickaxe there from Season 3, I believe. I don't know what pickaxe that is. You know what? It looks all rusty like Rustlord himself. It's really hard to get off this round. It's a pretty good combo. We're going to see what that means, CK. Okay. Next person, extra success. Come on down. Scary mode. I like it. Isn't that her backwing? Black Widow? No. That's the Black Manta backwing, right? That's cool. You know he's a villain. But Deadpool, I like the red on Deadpool. Pickaxe, sounds like a combination. He's a villain, I think. That's a pretty cool. I like that combo. Okay, next we have two back-to-back Captain America. You know what? Both Captain America are important. I'm going to get better. I'm going to get better. I'm going to get the best Captain America. Okay, first off, go turn back. Red bow. It's unique. It looks pretty cool. This is like a shield, but it's not a shield. I don't know. That's pretty unique. Pickaxes. This one's cool. Okay. You know what? First time. I don't know how I'm going to do this every time. I told you guys it's gone. So, yeah, everyone, you have to go back to the starting line. We'll be here in the second round. Right after this. Okay, here we are with the second round of this European Fortnite Fashion Show. Let's have our first contender of the second round. Oh, yeah, Black Widow. I really like the combo. What's going to be the one thing? Bulletproof like a spy, honestly, for like superhero emotes, and you can only use one thing. That's pretty good. I really actually like that combo. I really like that skin though. Like, that's a really good, it's like a really good set. Okay, next up, who are we gonna have? Ooh, it's gonna be Classic Sonic, Captain America. What are you gonna do? Round pound. See, Captain America doesn't really do that. You know what? I'll put you in maybe. Come over here. I'm looking at like one or two maybes. CK, do your thing. Oh, like a Star-Lord, how he dances. For only one thing, kind of the superhero related. That's pretty good. I like it. Yeah, come on up. Ah, wait, oops. Okay, great shot. Come on. What are you gonna do for us today? Widow turret. You know what? I can only let one Captain America through. I'm very sorry. You'll go through in the next round. Thank you. And now the bandana. It's a meme. It's only superheroes. You gotta have those ones. It's only one thing. Pick your one thing. Is that your one thing you want? Wait. Crouch up and down if that's your one thing. It is? Next round is the final round. Okay, I'm gonna let the audience vote. Do you want him to go through, CK? No. Do you want him to go through, XY? Yes or no? Nod? Yes? Do you want me to go through? It's up to you, Rage Shots. Yes? No? Two no's and a yes. I'm so sorry. You guys, please go ahead. You know what? I'm sorry. What? You're indestructible. I can't shoot him. There we go. Okay. We're going to start off with the next round. Final round of the European Fortnite Fashion Show. Okay, we are off with the final round of this superhero theme Fortnite fashion show. I'm sorry if the audio is a little bad. It's been a while since I've done one of these videos. I'm trying to space how much my mouth to be with the microphone. Let's have Ray Shaw, aka Captain America, come on down. What are you gonna do for us today? you set it up.
Oh, I like it. This
coming out dark, huh? Okay, Paul. Okay, he's starting this time. There's a bad guy, and then there's like a figure attention. Okay, starting out. Okay, begin. He's running in. He's like shooting the bad guys. He's fighting the banana. In an intense battle. He needs the banana.
That's pretty good. It's like a fight. It's a standard fight scene, but it's not like a superhero game, so you can't really say it's not that bad. You know what? I'm not gonna guarantee you to go to the final judging, because only two people are gonna go to the final judging, so just sit down here, and depending on how well it goes, except does, I can just send you through it, or I'm gonna put him off. Okay, do you manage to go? CK. Please stop, man. Okay. We'll go forward after I success, or you like trying. Now you can just walk, I know what you're trying to do. Fighting on bad guys. Shadow. Putting into a shadow. Oh my gosh! What are you gonna do? Okay, Ghost? Oh, Ghost, Shadow, Avengers, okay. What's the best? Obviously the Avengers, right? You're walking down. You don't have to use your mark on this. Yeah. Oh, here's Shadow's running away. It's okay, I'll know. No, you don't like Ghost. You're going to win Avengers. No, you're continuing to walk the Avengers. You can just start walking. You like the Avengers. You're crazy. No, you wouldn't be walking the Shadow. You wink it. Oh, you done? Press him down when you're done. Oh wait, no, he's still walking. Going back to Avengers? You know what, you look the Avengers. Press him down when you're done. You done? That's pretty creative, okay. Great job. You'll be guaranteed to go through. That's why I was successful. You can stay where you are. I thought you were the founder, no way. I like you more, but still, it's pretty good though. Okay. Disco. It is superhero, but it's not in a superhero. Okay, I think this one would work better from an audience view. What do you think, Xbox? Good stuff. Yeah. Okay. Your skin is over. Okay. Curl with the last guy. Got a nice little backflip. I like it. Try and find Nemo, I don't know that. Graffiti. Okay. Star Lord Nemo. You know what? You're really creative and cool and just not. I like superheroes, but when I think of superheroes, I don't know, honestly. I don't know. I'm sorry, S-Y-O-6-F. You were good. Hey, you've won something. I missed. Okay, that's so sad. Okay, you guys two are going on to the final judging. I'll see you guys in one quick second. Okay, we are back with the final, not really round, but the final judging. I'm going to do all three of each one of the final second round. Now I'm going to do this. Final round? Back to the final round? This is better. Yours is to work with you just enough here.
This is awful for me.
Know up what you guys stand here next to each other. I have the winner in my mind. Green? Okay, I like it a lot.
I like this.
Green light means very fast one, red light means CK one. I really liked your final round real quick. Red shots, CK was kind of like the same first round. I don't know. Okay. Green light means red shots wins. Red light means CK wins. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, Ray Shots. You win. CK, I'm sorry. Okay, you know what? CK, I'll let you walk. Thank you guys so much for watching. Congratulations to Ray Shots. Please give me whatever you want to shout out. And I'll do that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Well, I know if you guys have a different opinion, you might comment down below on who you think should have won. And yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day, everyone. See ya. Bye.